बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामुअलैकुम। टुडे आई एम मेकिंग लेमन क्रंच कपकेक्स। फॉर दिस देयर आई हैव टेकन 5 टेबल स्पूंस ऑफ बटर, 1 टीस्पून ऑफ बेकिंग पाउडर, 2 टू 3 टेबल स्पूंस ऑफ मिल्क, अ पिंच ऑफ येलो कलर, 1/4 टीस्पून ऑफ लेमन एसेंस। दिस इज लेमन एसेंस, दिस इज ईजीली अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट। 4 टेबल स्पूंस ऑफ ग्रेन्यूलेटेड शुगर, 4 tablespoons of lemon juice, 2 eggs. I have kept both the eggs separate because these eggs will be added separately. 10 tablespoons leveled caster sugar, 10 tablespoons heaped flour. Now here first of all I'll beat the butter, but before that here I have taken this sieve and I will sift the flour and baking powder together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And add in baking powder. I sift this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now here I have sifted both the flour and baking powder together and now I will beat this butter. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Beaten the butter and now I will add in sugar. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Gradually I will add in sugar and after adding this sugar I will beat this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Then again I will add in sugar and beat. I will repeat this process till this sugar is finished. Now after beating butter and sugar together, now I am adding in this yellow color. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. After adding yellow color, I am adding this lemon essence and lemon juice. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Along with color, lemon essence and lemon juice, I am adding in 1 egg. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And now after adding this 1 egg, I will beat this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And now I will add in 2nd egg. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. After adding 2nd egg, again I will beat this till this is incorporated with the remaining batter. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now this is done. Now I will fold in this flour and baking powder mixture. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Gradually add in and again I will beat this till it is incorporated with the batter. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Then I will add in 2nd batch of this flour. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Like this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And again I will beat this. After folding both the flour and baking powder mixture, now I am adding in this milk. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And after adding milk, I will beat till it is incorporated with the batter. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And this is done. Now here my cupcake pan is ready. I have arranged these cupcake cases and I have greased them. Now I will put this batter in the cases. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Like this. But don't overfill them because while baking they will rise. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Like this. I'll repeat this process with all the paper cases. Now I have added the batter in the paper cases and now this is ready to go in the oven. And now I am keeping this cupcake tray in the oven. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My oven is preheated at 180 degrees Celsius and I will bake these cupcakes for 15 to 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, I have taken out these cupcakes from the oven and now I will sprinkle this granulated sugar on top. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sprinkle this sugar on the hot cakes. And at this stage, this is done. Very scrumptious lemon crunch cupcakes are ready to be served. I hope you like this video. See you soon in my next video, inshallah. Till then, fi amanullah, take care and Allah Hafiz.